It's water.
What's water?
And then they have cans of soup.
Oh, what kind of soup? I love soup.
Soup.
Lentil soup? Is it lentil soup?
And they throw the cans of soup. That's better than a brick because you can't throw a brick, it's too heavy.
Hang on. They're throwing soup, but they can't throw a brick. Fuck is this happening, Donald? What soup?
But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right?
And what happens when they get caught, Donald?
And then when they get caught, they say, no, this is soup for my family.
How are they transporting this soup as a weapon?
People coming over with bags of soup, big bags of soup.
Big bags of soup? Or is it like in a string bag or a bag for life? And then what do they do with the bags of soup?
And they lay it on the ground, and the anarchists take it and they start throwing it.
And what happens, I mean, if they throw it, and what happens if it hits you, this flying soup?
And if it hits you, that's worse than a brick because it's got force.
So what you're saying is cans of soup is worse than a brick. Right. That's interesting. I mean, how is this soup to handle? What size is this soup?
It's the perfect size. It's like made perfect. And when they get caught, they say, no, this is just soup for my family.
And have we figured out what soup this is yet? Is it cockaliki? Is it oxtail? Or is it just your vegetable or vegan soup? Do we know what kind of soup it is yet? You crazy mad bastard.
This is just soup. These people are very, very innocent.
I think I know who started this. Big Isa McNamee, she's got the soup pot. I think she's behind this, Donald. She lives in Castle Milk in Glasgow.